sure you take care of them.
And right off we go. How about a three-man pyramid? Look at them go. I guarantee you, he's having a lot of fun doing that. All the way around we go.
And what do you guys say? You pick up another rider.
There you go. Here they come. And here you have set up a little new five-man pyramid. Both sides. There you go. Oh, we lost a couple. They'll get the benefit of a halt toe in white steps. They just got to keep making it happen. And there you go. Right around, a couple of five-man pyramids. A little bit of vaulting. How's that for some nice partnership? Turn right around, get picked up by the horse. And just stretch your arms right out, I can guarantee you. Okay, they're gonna pull it into the line now. Probably one of the fun things they're gonna do in their Westernaires is to the contact stuff. So watch this, they're gonna go right along the backs of those horses. You really got to make sure that the guy is right and keep those horses close together. Here you go, baby! You got to keep them close together. Oh, we lost them again. But it's fun as heck to go running all the way across all those horses. Flat. All right, one more. There you have it, the contact shot. All right, our posse men are going to strategically place a couple of hats. You never know when you're out in the step somewhere that you might need to have your hat warmed, your head warmed up, lost a hat. So we're going to go ahead and put these hats down and see if one of our riders can pick them up. All right, here we go. There's a saber right in front of me and a hat the other. Can you get the saber? This horse is not like that saber.
Here they go! Got a lot of splitting going on. They're still holding it together. How's that for teamwork, huh? Here they come, still got it together. They're still all standing. There you have it, a 21-man pyramid. All right, good job, fellas. Come on.